Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up.
The armor's inside, my lord.
Thank you, Taichi.
Master?
Are you all right?
Yes, just lightheaded. For a moment, I thought you looked.
Face us, coward!
Get inside.
Face me!
He dies!
Lord Sakai.
Are you all right?
You butchered them. Is Yarikawa giving us trouble again?
The Yarikawa rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
Of course. Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yes. Come.
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of our rice.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord. Sit with me a moment. Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire. I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
My mother taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. But they must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied with monks from the west. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop now.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver, near the old crossing. Remember? You and your little friend gathered them to make little boats.
Ryuzo and I, we spent all day reenacting the Battle of Dunnora.
Be careful, Jin. The invaders have an outpost there now.
Don't worry. I'll be back soon with reeds.
Go on. I'll be fine.
Yuriko was right. A Mongol outpost.
Thank you. towards Mittenjo.
Chiharu!
Thank you.
Ready?
It had to be done.
Chiharu!
you.
Haruo! Huh? Ready?
Юуч биш бололтой.
Ready?
outnumbered. Need to strike fast. Perfect for a blowgun. I'll get these to Yuriko. Yuriko?
Excuse me, young master. You caught me thinking about Lord Sakai.
I try not to do that.
He loved you in his way.
Enough of the past. We have a blowgun and darts. All I need now is the poison.
Of course, young master. Come with me. I have a small camp where I gather plants and herbs for ointments. And poison. It kills vermin within moments.
Make it strong enough for the invaders.
It's nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle, like you were the shogun himself. No, little Jin.
What's so funny?
I just remembered it was out here you nearly killed your uncle.
What?
You were 3 or 4. The poor man was trying to teach you how to hold your wooden kodachi. You wanted to chase butterflies.
I know the story. My uncle's black eye took weeks to heal.
Lord Shimura and your father laughed so hard, I fear they'd both choke to death.
I don't remember my father's laugh.
He lost his humor after your mother got sick. But you have your father's laugh. Here we are.
A gozamet and a campfire. You sleep out here?
Only when I spend the day foraging for plants. I'll look for the flowers we need.
Rest, Yuriko. I will get them for you.
Don't eat the seeds, they're poisonous.
I'm not a child, Yuriko.
Oh, I know. Remember how we gathered flowers for your mother?
She arranged them for the little alcove at home.
That should be...